Hi and welcome to our channel. I'm Dennis from Room AV in Denmark. We are doing bespoke home cinemas and smart home for our clients here in Denmark and in rest of Europe. Today I'm going to talk a little bit about Samsung The Frame. Samsung The Frame is a really neat concept from Samsung that's combining a TV screen with digital artwork like NFT if you are into that kind of sort of artwork. Otherwise you can buy the artwork through a subscription inside your TV, and you can get artwork for like 400 krona a year, and you can choose from a different variety of artists. If you have your own art, you can obviously use that, or your own pictures, so you can use it as a picture frame in your home. We're going to talk about the screen today, and the screen itself are 4K resolutions, everything like a normal TV. It's a smart TV, but the thing is from Samsung that they are coming with a box, kind of a HDMI hub. It's called One Connect. And this box will sit inside a cabinet or wherever you can hide it near the TV. And that will actually provide with a really thin cable, the TV with both all your HDMI, Wi-Fi, network, and power as well. So everything through a neat, tiny little cable you just have to hide in your wall to the screen. It's a really neat feature. Also, the remote control is kind of nice, I think. It's nothing spectacular or anything else. And if you're using an Apple TV, you can control the TV with your Apple remote if you're into that. The remote itself comes with a solar-powered charger, so you can leave it upside down and make it charged by the sun coming into your windows. Or you can charge it in the bottom with a USB cable and a USB charger, obviously. So that's the technical part of it. We have a lot of clients wanting a TV in a lounge or a living room area or a kitchen area. And we do a lot of custom installations where we are using a lift to lift the TV up and down or hide it into a wall or even into the floors as well. But not everybody is up for that kind of solution. And they are okay with having the TV in the room. So Samsung the Wall came out, and we really started to look and dig into what Samsung can offer, because we have sold one of the big screens from Samsung The Wall. And we found out that the frame, actually, it was a really good screen to the price as well, but also you can customize it more or less so you can fit it into your living room. This one is like the standard one is. It's a black trim all around the screen, and the screen when it's turned off, where you don't display any artwork, is black as well. But you got some trims for this TV, so I'm just taking out here. This one is a trim for the top of the TV. I'm just using the one side and the top to easily show you how to do it. So this trim is it's difficult to see in the light, but it's smoked wood. Smoked oak, difficult to say, sorry. And you just click this one on the top. When I'm saying clicked, it's just with magnets, it just sticks on it. And in the bottom, they have a little bit rubberish tags you can put in just to be sure it doesn't fall off when the TV is mounted on the wall. And this one is one of the sides, so it's also with magnets. I don't know if I can show you on the TV here. Here you go, magnets in it. So it just clicks on like that. And now the TV has changed colors easily. This one was smoked oak. I pronounced it correctly this time. And you can obviously get it in multiple colors. They have a lot of variety to choose from. Otherwise, you can buy a normal white one, and we can get it spray painted as a professional painter to match your decor more easily if you like. But this one hangs flat. It comes with the bracket, and due to this hub box, it's only have this thin cable going up to it, and that means that this TV will hang really close to the wall like a picture does. So you won't have this kind of room behind it. And it's really neat. I don't know how much you really appreciate this, but I really appreciate it. It's really, you know, lift the TV to a new standard in your house and more or less integrate perfectly into your environment. So if you're in for a new TV, please take your time to go and have Samsung the frame a look. I can easily just show you here how easy it is to change your artwork on the TV. So here we go. This one, these arts I'm showing you here are those who comes with the TV for free. So you can choose from here. And if I wanted to have some more lively thing going on, like a cozy, I can start an artwork called Rainy Day. And you can see here the books moves a little bit and everything. You know, and I know the sound as well. I have turned the sound down, but the sound, you can hear the rain in the background as well. But there's a lot of more artwork to choose from. So if you want it, like you're having it display the weather, you can have it like this. It will display the weather. It's 19 degrees and partially clouded here where I am right now. So it's real key features, right? So you can actually kind of design the TV and what it shows yourself. So you can design the frame and more or less you can design what you want to look at when it's turned off. Otherwise, you just turn it off like a normal TV. The TV integrates really nicely with smart home control systems. Like we are using Crestron and we are using Control 4 in our installations, and the TV just blends in. Comes in a variety of sizes as well. So if you're in for a small TV, it can actually give you a 32 inch, like in a, I don't know, in a small kitchen area or in a corner of a kid's room or something like that. And it can go big. We have just installed a 75 inch and it's really looking nice as well. So I think that was it. So if you're new to the channel, please subscribe if you like this kind of video content. And otherwise, like I always say, stay safe and stay tuned.